Hello everyone! Welcome to another Title Tuesday! We'll see who will be the opponent today. I hope to play some nice games. Okay, I'm playing with Jeffrey Sviong. Wow, that's interesting. Okay, should I go? Should I take it? Well, time. I need to speed up because he's quick. He's pretty quick. Actually, now his king can be in trouble. He offered a draw, wow. Okay, wow. I'm sure it's as winning for me. Yeah, if I capture here. Rook takes Qf4. Oh my god, this is hanging! Oh! It was hanging! Wow! I totally forgot this rook will move and then it will be hanging. Wow! Yeah, this looks also pretty much like a checkmate. Wow! Okay. Wow. Anyway, no problem. Okay, so next games are going. So actually, I think I was winning. Let me just post this into Facebook and Twitter, my position. Okay, so let's go for the next game. Actually, my opponent is another strong international master current actually now. B3, wow. I don't know actually what to do against this one. Okay, I will just take it. Okay, let me just block this bishop, block this bishop. It's not put in this way, looks like. It's like I just missed this idea. Yeah, actually I think my position is pretty good. Thank you. No, okay, yeah. I just, okay, time is also over and yeah. I had a super strong position and then I missed this stuff. My position was so good actually, I think. Maybe I should not allow this thing, but already I think here it's just so strong. A6, why should I? I just need to concentrate on the attack here. Yeah, just go on. Wow. Ah. It's a good sign, still I played pretty well, but so until here I just got like winning position against this guy, but and just e4 is so strong. I'm not sure this capture is a good idea. Yeah, if you just continue developing, you know, then it's just better for... Yeah, that's the simplest way actually probably to play here. He's a member of the Iranian national team. Mahdi Golami Orimi. Interesting, his rating is 24-20, looks much stronger. At least the rating is chess.com rating, but yeah, maybe he's pretty good, looks like, in online chess. Okay, next open. Let's now start to miss some games. Hopefully, we'll see how this goes. It's I don't really know which lines they suggest against this one. Yeah, let's look how it goes. Yeah, I would like to somehow force him away and then try to go forward myself. We'll see how things go. This knight is really bad. I will need to reposition it somehow. Should I take it or not? That's a question. Not yet, maybe not yet. But yeah, I'm thinking to capture and then play f4 or something like that. Vamos. Wow. Oh. Whew, this was close, very close, actually. Whew, so this was close situation. Wow. Slowly but surely I won. Yeah, I still need to see how to make this happen. Okay, yeah, let's look the next game. So Banco Gambit, let's try a Banco Gambit. Yeah, what's going on here? Okay. What's this? Huh? Oh, is this theory? Taking ticks. Huh? Wow, this is strange. I know this should be bad for white, no? Just, oh, I know it looks like bite is, I don't know, that's strange. Unbelievable, this is possible. Oh yeah, okay. Okay, wow, what an opening. Yeah, let's look, this is, maybe this is all theory, which I just did not. Probably this is all theory. E4, this looks really bad. This one, yeah, maybe I need to go this way first. He just have everything, yeah, this F4 move. Yeah, to connect it past pawns, this is just bad. Yeah, this F4 is a strong idea, actually. Knight d7 necessary first. I think this is a tempo move, but yeah, he has a good counter tempo. Oh yeah, this is very complicated again. Counter move. Instead of moving the knight, counter attacking. So yeah, we have a break now. So interesting, so I lost 2 games, won 1, made a draw, but against pretty high rated players. Yeah, Jeffrey just offered me a draw in the right moment. Let's look how the, who is stand, what's the standing, so First is Baku Boulevard. Well, Rauf Mamedov is leading the tournament, or one of them. Dmitry Andrakichin, another guy. Firouza. Yoav Milikov. Wow, an Interest Master 3300 bullet rating. Wow, what's this guy do? Huh, how is this possible? Well, looks like I played him once with him. Bullet, wow. Wow. 18 years old guy. Wow, Ray Dolyogen 2394 and 3300 bullet. Wow, I don't know how is that possible actually. Strange things. Wow. He's not progressing but going down. Wow. Normal chess. Wow, still very interested how these things may happen actually. Wow. Actually, can you hear me, dear viewers? Anybody here can give me some feedback, please, in the chat maybe. Somebody from Finland, wow, okay, let's go. I remember this strange move, this knight a3. Suggested. I don't know if this exact move order or this is different, but. It's a little bit strange, but it makes sense. I don't know, let's go. It's a brave move, but let's go anyway. So if it takes, I can take here, because this is pinned. It's an interesting situation. Sure, this is an aggressive way to play. It kind of makes sense to quickly go up as soon as we can. Oh yeah, I took half a minute for this. It looks like he's also taking at least half a minute for this one. Maybe more now. I actually just want to capture back the e4 pawn, but yeah, e6 is also hanging. Sometimes these kind of threats are also there. Yeah, not sure if this is actually a threat now, but... H5 looks pretty strong. Yeah, should I move to h3? Yeah, I just go out of that pin. Oh my god, time is here. Oh, totally forgot about time. Whew. Wow. Okay. Wow, yeah, I know. The opening was, how was this? Yeah, E5 is an idea I was thinking, yeah, E5. But I was not clear what if I go, if goes back, it's, and if, I was thinking maybe he plays like D6 next move and he's fine, but. Maybe it's not. Because we have a big development in this year, and I open up. So then not, then should play E5 here, yeah. Then E5 was a good move. But this is also good actually, takes. This is probably good, but I just did not find the right balance here. Oh my god, this capture. Whew. It's pretty nasty. Nice. And then check, look. Wow, winning back. Wow, interesting. Yeah, I missed this one. Okay, let's go. Got the next game. Okay. Maybe a Sicilian or another Banco Gambit? No, a Sicilian. E5 here still. And actually, a little bit like how do you call this line? The Grand Prix attack without F4, actually. If it takes, I take back with the queen. That would be a nice queen. If he's not taking, then. Is to At least I have some time advantage. What should I do? What should I do? What should I do? Shooby-dooby-doo. I know, this is it's hanging. F6, can I play F6? I can probably, but I'm not sure it's a good idea to play F6 actually. Oof, I need to speed up. What's going on here? Huh, I don't know. Wow, actually I'm losing this. Huh, unbelievable. Wow, this is so interesting. This was, it looked like very good and it was bad actually. Wow. I can just move the rook. Oh my god, I just totally forgot about that possibility. I just moved the rook. Yeah, the opening was bad, so yeah, okay, this happens, but... Why did you not just take with the check? It's... Yeah, because, you know, I was just think this is just winning.
Wow. But yeah, f3 is just saves it.
Hello, GCs. Yeah, you. I can't. That's interesting. I could not delete the message. How about did you do? Because it said unable to. I wanted to ban also that guy who wrote here this advertisement, and it, you know, for me the command they said unable to ban user. What did you do? So this is some kind of very special stuff. Yeah, the opening was not good. I need to look the opening actually. Or the opening was good actually, but it's... Or it looked good. Yeah, I know this could look good, but maybe I could play better some way. Maybe F5, maybe I should play F5 earlier. Ah yeah, maybe I should play just f5 here. If f4, the knight e3. e5. Okay, anyway, let's go. Victoria Tarasova. Probably a strong young girl. I'm playing, let's try my best. Yeah, this line I'm trying to play, learn. Remember, I lost a game with this in my last tournament. Queen c5, b3, queen d4, won the game for him, for her. What if I go like this? F4, F5. Because it feels like, yeah, it's like... Somehow it should be good. You know, I play this hyper aggressive mode.
yeah, maybe this is just not working anymore. I've seen takes, but queen f2, yeah. I know, I did not play that one. This is rocking for him. I played maybe a little bit too optimistic again, too aggressive. No, what's the good word for this? I have a very active king, that's good. At least that. I don't know what else I have. Maybe it's not that easy for me to move for her. No, actually. Yeah, played relatively fine, yeah.
Ah, it looked pretty good. Yeah, in the beginning it was probably good for her, but in this end game I think looked pretty good. Yeah, I just after h5 here I just made some. Maybe this is still a draw actually. Some strange things, how this could rook c2? What's the point? Yeah, if it goes check, then we can just go forward, yeah. Yes, takes rook a8, yeah. So probably this is still a draw. I thought like here maybe black should be somehow better to rook fd8. The beginning in this situation somehow, yeah, I looked queen c2 actually, but I did not believe in that good, but maybe that was nothing to do. Because then I will have time to play e7. I looked this move. Thought about that move. Because until that I played I think pretty nicely. Maybe e6 is better here. Anyway, let's go. Let's start to win a few games. I would like to play again with some really high-rated players, so let's try to win it. Okay. Okay, my king is a little bit more active than his king. This may be good in the end game. So take here, take.
Oh, should I take or not? Ah, look, this is the move. This is the move. Just the move. This is something like the endgame which I played recently against the Grandmaster with Black. If captures, then like his king is really cut off, hopefully, and then my king and pawn will just. Wow. Okay, this is a move. This is a good move actually. It looks like a powerful idea. King g8 and then this check. I want to go and defend or attack in the same time. Capture this check. I can just go that way. Okay. Yeah, my king should be much quicker than his king. What did I do? What did I do? What did I do? Okay. Oh, thank you.
Yeah, so this is not that clear victory. But this was nice actually, I think, this end game. Yeah, rook d3, I should play rook d3 to open up and then be active, yeah. Interesting, this one. Yeah, this is still an endgame, you just need to learn how to play, yeah, because now a4, probably a draw. H4 necessary. A4 then. Takes. Wow. Look, this is really well. Ah, yeah, because now this is cut off. Whew, so I need to learn endgames, yeah, like rook endgames, interesting rook endgames possible. Oh. I did not play too much of these kind of these endgames. Okay, so this is the break time, okay. Well. Mm-hmm. Okay, in a moment I will come back. So let's look, did we get a game here or not yet? Actually, interesting. This shows the time left. Huh. Interesting. 3 minutes and 3.5 minutes left. Around. How are you GCing nowadays? We talked long time ago. How is your life? Did you start to work something? I remember you were studying last time something too. Be able to work. If I remember well, not sure. Yeah, I think we start soon. I just look what was my maybe best. Yeah, this was like an end game. It's like when I'm winning, it was more victories if it was in an end game. Jeffrey, okay, Jeffrey Jung, so Jeffrey Zong, I think. Zong, yeah, that's how you pronounce. Against him I was winning in the middle game, yeah. But interesting, today is every game won by white or was a draw. So not yet black victory, so would be nice to have a black victory maybe now. Oh, Firuza is leading 8 out of 8. Okay, so yeah, would be nice to finish with like 3 out of 3 or something like that, or have a great one. E4 then C5. Well, probably he's a little bit late to come back. I made that sometimes, I even lost maybe once. Right back like 1 minute late or 2 minutes late. Yeah, we just play normal, good moves, try to play good moves. If he's back.
Yeah.
I played this before. I think like last title Tuesday again, same. Same line, I think. And what if I take this way? Wow, but he's very quick and I play kind of slow. Oh, this is a really bad idea, was I think what I did. It opened up my king. Coming here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Would be really bad. I would like to exchange the queens in all cost exchange, because of the rates. Oof, the rook takes a4. Oof. Oof. Oh, this is a strat also. Oh my god. Ah, this is hanging. Oh my god, and I even lose it. Wow. Yeah, it was already, but yeah. I don't know why I did that. Why did I play like this stuff? Like, I don't know. It's like a good position, and I just played like,
I know it's a, why did I play this? Just too risky. It opened up everything. It's, I don't actually why this. I know, why did I do this stuff? I just not just continue to build up. Really strange. D5, oh, what a move. G5 is a nice move, yeah, nice move too. Yeah, you know, actually, like, would you like to be like a programmer, GC? We have courses here, like maybe like in a half a year, and you can be a programmer. In Hungary, we have courses like that. But yeah, I still need to learn the opening, actually. That was one of the bad things about this. I did not know how to play against this stuff. Even I got a playable position out of this. Wow, B5, look what a move. Wow, this is interesting. Like a pawn sacrifice. Yeah, similar to the games a bit. They actually like this bishop e6 stuff is just not good because then I cannot easily take it, so now I should play something like f5 maybe, or yeah, the developing moves actually is not good. Next week I will start playing a tournament, so yeah, I really need to change things. What happened here? Okay, what's going on here? Bishop e6. Wow, what a move. This is a bad move, knight f4, I think, or this kind of stuff. Yeah, I missed this. I needed to go back with the knight, actually.
Oh my God, and my time is running. Go down. Oh no, you cannot take it, I just take back. That's good. Oh my God, what should I do here? Oh my God! Ha! Did I go into this stuff? Ha! Unbelievable! I can't even lose this one. I can't even lose this one. yeah, tide was low, and then I, and I just again just made really some yeah, of course this is just equal. I have an extra pound, and I don't know why I thought I can sacrifice this. This was just, yeah, I thought I don't lose this pound. That was the thing which I thought. Thinking, and then this pawn I will push with the help of the bishop and king. Well, this is just a draw, I don't, but this is winning you. I had two extra pawns here. Maybe this is a draw actually, because now it checks. I should play something like g4 here quickly. Yeah, g4. But you know, this really shows I need to learn endgames, because it's in time trouble. I played looks like really badly, like this one also. Even I kind of outplayed. But it's, it took me too much time. Also, yeah, the speed is still a concern. Okay, one more girl for the final game. Let's go. Yeah, I don't know this one, so I just played a random move. Oops, yeah, that's usually not a good idea to move into this tempo. Rook A1. I should take with the bishop. Takes. He takes this one. So he will be back to the game. Take, and then I should maybe double the rooks, maybe on the B3 that I spawn. Wow, this is possible also. Should I take here or not? That's the question. No, this looks like, you know, I am penetrating, attacking, so probably this is the objective. This looks the best.
I'm not sure this is the, really the best, but this looks the logically the best. Yeah, B4 is the question. Maybe I could play C4. Yeah, that's just a moment. Okay, let's see if this works. Get two pieces for the rook. We will see if it's good enough or not. Ah, yeah. Again, this can be even bad, actually. So, another end game. Another end game, yeah. Just bring back the attention to them games. Oh, what's this? Oh my god, oh my god. I missed this move. Wow, and I won on time. Probably now it's, yeah, knight c6. Yeah, interesting. It looks not too good. I have, yeah, some pawns, but yeah, no. Okay, guys, yeah, I need to, yeah, invest time in preparing and in marketing and other stuff too. Yeah, yeah, it was good to end with a win at least. Okay, guys, thank you for being with me. Yeah, it's time to work. Okay, thank you, bye bye. Yeah, you can follow my blog, actually, there are some exercises I put on. Thank you. Bye-bye.